Hello, I'm Tristan from Smart Home Point. Whether you use your Ring camera as a security device or you purely want to more easily see your visitors at the door, good quality night vision is really important. So I wanted to shoot this video and talk through what you can expect from Ring's night vision mode, along with discussing the color night vision option. Okay, Ring's doorbells and cameras all offer night vision of some sort, which basically means that when the device thinks that it's dark enough, the actual normal camera operation will switch off and infrared light will instead be used to record video. The Ring device will actually pump out infrared light to illuminate the surrounding area, a bit like how a floodlight turns on and then floods the area in light. But because infrared light is outside of the visible light spectrum for humans, you won't actually be able to see this light. The Ring device can then record even when it's quite dark, because it can see the infrared light. Whilst this is useful, it presents a problem to camera makers. Whilst the human eye can only detect certain light, it can't detect infrared or UV light, Ring cameras can detect IR and UV light. This means that without changing something, any videos taken in the daytime would come out looking a bit weird. Basically, everything would seem fairly purple, due to how IR light is reflected. As a result, Ring cameras contain what's known as an infrared cut filter, which is a physical filter which is used to block out infrared light during the daytime. When the camera thinks that it's dark enough to move to night vision, the IR cut filter actually moves out the way, and the all-important infrared light can then hit the Ring camera's CMOS sensor and allows the Ring camera to record at night. You may have seen Ring camera recordings go in purpley for a couple of seconds when switching to night vision. And what's actually happening is the IR cut filter is initially still in place, hence the purple image that you see, and then the filter moves out of the way, resulting in the more normal image. Based on all those fancy things they just said, Ring's night vision must be really awesome, right? Well, recording in very low light is always a difficult problem. We struggle to see in the dark, so your camera will too. But as you can see, the image quality from Ring's doorbells and cameras at night isn't great. You won't always be able to make out who a person is when it's in night vision mode. Of course, whilst it's not great, it's still substantially better than if you use some fancy mirrorless or DSLR camera to shoot video in the same conditions. Unless you specifically configure your camera for these really dark conditions, such as setting the ISO value really high, you'll basically see nothing. So it is actually fairly impressive the Ring cameras and doorbells costing as little as $50 can adapt to a range of conditions. Daylight, nighttime, and also night mode that suddenly gets flooded with bright light. Having said all that, it's worth also mentioning that you have absolutely no control over when your Ring camera or doorbell goes into night vision mode. Many floodlights and motion sensors offer lux or daylight control, which then allow you to specify when the device works at night. Ring unfortunately doesn't offer this, meaning that your device will be stuck in night vision mode when it thinks it's dark enough, even if this then leads to a poor image quality due to other light sources being nearby. One good thing that Ring does offer though is color night vision, which uses onboard processing to apply artificial color to areas of the recording that have sufficient ambient light. In this mode, the IR cut filter that I mentioned moves out the way. This results in more light flooding into the Ring camera's sensor. Then, where there's areas of light, Ring can apply some processing to apply color to that area. And whilst this is not always perfect, this does often result in a better result overall, in my opinion. However, it's worth noting that because this feature requires onboard processing to actually apply the color, it would drain the battery quickly. And so none of the battery-powered Ring devices support color night vision. Even the budget Ring doorbell wired doesn't support this, meaning that there's only a handful of models that do support color night vision. I should add that whether you use color or standard night vision, Ring devices are quite good at detecting when light levels improve and then switching back to normal camera-based recording. So if a street light, floodlight, or an overhead light comes on, the Ring devices will switch out to night vision mode, usually in under a second. And that's pretty much all there is to it. Ring's night vision is better than nothing, but is certainly not great, as you can see from the examples throughout this video. If having a high quality outdoor nighttime security camera is important to you, you probably wouldn't want to rely on Ring here. It's also frustrating you can't turn off infrared night vision mode altogether, or at least specify the lux level that it flips onto night vision. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button, which will tell YouTube that more people should see this video. Please also consider subscribing to my channel and clicking the little bell icon, which will notify you when I release a new video. Thank you.